I'm Zahra, and I'm working here as a postdoctoral researcher.
I'm Isabella Fumarola. I completed my PhD last year at City University of London, and now I'm a research associate here at Imperial College, working on an EPSRC project. The aim of the project is to reduce skin friction drag, which in other terms it means that you can reduce the drag, let's say, on an airplane, for instance, and therefore you can reduce the fuel consumption by controlling the turbulent boundary layer.
To this end, I'm developing a novel active surface that is made by attaching kegomy lattice underneath the skin and by actuating the corridors of the kegomy, we can generate different wavelengths and different speed in the skin that is attached to it.
The 10x5 tunnel has the characteristic of having a very, very long test section. It means that the flow can reach the characteristic that we are looking for with a high Reynolds number. And this is one of the main reasons why we have chosen this wind tunnel for our experiment.
We have done some preliminary experiments, and the results are promising.
It's nice to working in a team and like exploring everything together and being able to discuss a problem, which is really important for research.